Hello, welcome to Simone's in Pilsen, Chicago, where we specialize in craft beer and specialty cocktails. My name is Anna Marie Katz, and I'm going to show you how to make a Bermuda classic called the Dark and Stormy. First, you'll take a glass and fill it with ice. Add about 4 ounces of ginger beer. And then add 2 ounces of black rum. You'll want to float it on top, just for an aesthetic effect, to try to mimic a storm. You'll squeeze a little bit of lime, and then add a wheel as a decorative garnish. Cheers.